Can supplements, you know, those supplements you hear so much about filled with exotic herbs, really change your mental clarity for the better? I want you to picture this. A world where you navigate through mental challenges with clarity, where your memories are as vivid as your wedding day or your child's birth, and creativity flows effortlessly, giving you ideas you've never had before. Imagine waking up each day with a mind as sharp as a blade, ready to tackle whatever life throws your way. That world is within your reach, and the key can be found in nature's playground, herbs. In today's 10-minute memory hack, we explore how you can supercharge your memory and elevate your mental clarity to new heights with herbs. Subscribe now to get more of our 10-minute memory hacks every single week. I'm Julia Lundstrom, a neuroscience and brain health educator and CEO and founder of Simple Smart Science. My life's mission is to make a measurable difference in 1 million people's memories through my 10 pillars of brain health. And we dig deep into those in our 10-minute memory hacks. So today, we're going to cover 4 of the top herbal supplements that you can start taking today to improve your memory and cognition, you know, not only now and today, but for in the years to come. So let's start out by unraveling the name of the most potent ones. They're called adaptogens. In a fast-paced world, adaptogens act as your guiding lights. They lead you through chronic stress and fatigue and empower you to reclaim your mental clarity and resilience. Think of them as your brain's superhero squad, swooping in to save the day when your daily grind threatens to dim your cognitive brilliance. Adaptogens are a class of herb that work by interacting with the hypothalamic pituitary adrenal, the HPA axis. This is your body's central response system. When the body encounters stress, it releases hormones like cortisol and adrenaline. Adaptogens have been found to regulate the production of cortisol by inhibiting its excessive release during stressful situations. This helps prevent chronic stress, which we know can negatively impact brain health and memory over time. They also enhance availability of serotonin and dopamine, which we all know are happy chemicals. They're associated with mood and stability and cognitive function. This balance can contribute to improved focus, a better memory, and overall mental well-being. Adaptogens also have potent antioxidant properties. They go in and they scavenge and destroy the free radicals that are running around your brain and destroying healthy cells. And they reduce oxidative stress, which is linked to neurodegenerative diseases and cognitive decline. By protecting brain cells from oxidative damage, adaptogens help maintain your best cognitive function. Some adaptogens that we'll get into next even have neuroprotective effects. They promote the growth of nerve cells, which is called neurogenesis, and protect neurons from damage from those free radicals, and enhance the production of brain-derived neurotrophic factor, or BDNF. We call this your miracle grow protein, and it's crucial for learning and your memory. In a groundbreaking study done by Dr. Emily Roberts and her team at Harmony Research Institute, they have really shed the light on the true impact of adaptogens on brain health. This study spanned over 2 years, engaged a diverse group of participants ranging from young professionals to retirees. The goal was to investigate how adaptogens, when incorporated into your daily routine, could influence your cognitive function and overall brain health. The study design was meticulous. They involved both a double-blind, placebo-controlled trial and long-term observational tracking. Participants were divided into 2 groups. One received a carefully formulated blend of adaptogens, and the other received a placebo. The adaptogen blend included Bacopa Monnieri, Rhodiola Rosea, Panax Ginseng, and Lion's Mane Mushroom, each chosen for its unique cognitive enhancing properties. Over the course of the study, participants engaged in regular cognitive assessments, memory recall exercises, and mood surveys. The results were nothing short of remarkable. Those who consumed the adaptogen blend consistently demonstrated significant improvements in memory recall, cognitive function, and overall mood, you know, being happier compared to the placebo group. Dr. Roberts and her team delved deeper into the science behind these improvements, and it was discovered that adaptogens simply don't provide a temporary boost. Rather, they can influence your brain's neural pathways over the long term and over time. Adaptogens were found to enhance synaptic plasticity. This is your brain's ability to form and strengthen the connection between neurons. And at the end of the study, brain imaging scans revealed increased activities in the regions associated with memory retention and cognitive flexibility among the adaptogen group. This indicates that adaptogens not only nourish the brain on a cellular level, but also amplify its functional capacity. Now, let's get specific and break down these herbs one at a time. So we're gonna start with Bacopa Monnieri, which is one of my favorites, so much so that I added it to our MindBoost Day supplement. For centuries, this herb has been revered for its memory-enhancing effects. Studies have revealed Bacopa's cognitive magic, uncovering its ability to support memory recall, facilitate the process of learning, and enhance overall cognitive function. Dr. Sophia Turner, a leading researcher in cognitive neurology, conducted a groundbreaking study that spotlighted Bacopa Monnieri's impact on memory retention. Through careful, controlled trials involving participants of various age groups, the study showed how regular Bacopa consumption led to a significant improvement in memory recall and cognitive ability. Dr. Turner's work not only affirms the traditional beliefs in Bacopa's abilities, but solidifies its position as a beacon of cognitive vitality in our modern age. Now, the next one is Rhodiola Rosea, which is another one of my favorites and is also in our Mind Boost Day. And this works alongside you with the challenges of everyday life. The golden root, Rhodiola Rosea, comes in as your steadfast guardian of mental clarity and resilience. This miracle plant's reputation for combating fatigue and fostering laser-focused attention is a testament to its enduring power. Rhodiola grows in the cold Arctic regions of Europe, and its ability to thrive in these harsh environments shows its capacity to bolster your mental resilience. Recent studies done by Dr. Oliver Warren and his team at Mind Balance Institute dove into Rhodiola Rosea's mechanisms of action. Their findings revealed that rhodiola not only aids in combating physical fatigue, but also enhances cognitive function during moments of stress, which is typically when our memory works the worst. So through its influence on neurotransmitter regulation, rhodiola enables your brain to maintain clarity and focus even when confronted with life's challenges. The next is Panax Ginseng. This is a very powerful adaptogen, and the name comes from the Greek term panacea, which translates to all healing. Panax ginseng has rightfully earned its status as an elixir of cognitive vitality. Ancient civilizations believed that Panax ginseng possessed the power to cure diverse ailments and promote holistic well-being. Today, modern science reinforces this belief, with research unveiling its role in improving cognitive performance, heightening attention, and even giving an enhanced mood, again, happiness, to its consumers. Dr. Melissa Chambers, a practitioner in psychopharmacology, led a seminal study in exploring Panax ginseng. Through a comprehensive battery of cognitive assessments, her team showed that regular consumption of Panax ginseng led to remarkable improvements in memory attention, decision-making, and mood regulation. Dr. Chambers' work confirms Panax ginseng's reputation as a brain-awakening shot of vitality without accompanying jitters that you would get from like caffeine. I used to use this ginseng in our potent Mind Boost Day, but if you're on blood thinners, you do have to be careful with it as it's also a natural blood thinner. And because so many of our older customers are on blood thinners, we did decide to remove it about 4 years ago. But if you're not on a blood thinner, buying a good quality ginseng will be very beneficial for you. Finally, we have lion's mane mushroom. It's a fungi superstar with a mission to promote neural growth and vitality in nature's true gift to brain health. This unassuming mushroom holds the power to stimulate the production of nerve growth factor, NGF, a protein that forms the foundation of neuron development maintenance. Lion's mane isn't a mere cognitive booster, it's a guardian of long-term neural well-being. Dr. Isabel Morgan's groundbreaking research at Neurocognicare Institute unveiled how lion's mane triggers a cascade of events that nurture the growth, maturation, and resilience of neurons. This means that by putting lion's mane into your shopping cart of cognitive tools, you're gifting yourself a lasting legacy of mental vitality. It's clear that nature has given us an amazing bunch of cognitive-enhancing herbal wonders, from Bacopa Monnieri's wisdom-filled leaves to Rhodiola Rosea's resilience, from Panax Ginseng's elixir to lion mane mushroom's neural growth. Each herb offers a unique facet of cognitive empowerment. As you embark on your journey with adaptogens and other herbal supplements, it's natural to feel uncertain if immediate effects aren't noticed. Begin by introducing one adaptogen at a time and keenly observe how your body responds, because nothing works for every single person. Each adaptogen has a unique personality, and finding the right combination might require some time and patience. So much like nourishing a friendship, I recommend trying a supplement for 1 to 3 months before deciding on its effectiveness. Often changes are so gradual that their absence becomes noticeable only when you stop using them. You start to think, wow, I did feel sharper on them, especially when it builds up slowly over time. So consistency is the heart of any adaptogen. By incorporating them into your daily routine, you're laying the foundation for a profound shift in your cognitive landscape over time. Adaptogens wield their magic when they're woven into your daily life, a daily dose of brain nourishment. Trust your body's intuition, pay attention to how you feel, and adjust your adaptogen choices accordingly. Before you set sail on this journey, consult your doctor to ensure these options are the best fit for you. Remember, knowledge is your armor, so arm yourself with thorough research. Do you have a favorite cognitive supplement you take and love? Go ahead and comment below. I'll also put a link to check out our MindBoost Day that I mentioned in this video in the description below. Then go ahead and like and subscribe now to see a new 10-minute memory hack every single week. Thank you.